This is just a little bit. You can put effects on, any kind of effects, any kind of anything. So if, I don't know, if we want to put, we have 9 instruments, or 9 samples, 9 voices, so to say. If we can make each one and put it inside, or what do you have any idea? Somebody wants to put something inside?